Explain to me, Vrinda Grover, why Manishankar Iyer's suggestion of greater transparency and openness as the army tries its own is not sufficient when soldiers are accused of rape.
Three things. In the Manorama case, in fact, the army has now filed an SLP in the Supreme Court saying that prior sanction should have been taken even to constitute a commission of inquiry. So the army is wanting to broaden every stage of sanction and not come under the rule of law. That is the trend. Secondly, what is a court-martial proceeding? That's what an army military trial is. The judges, the lawyer, the prosecutor all belong to the same force as the accused. Is that a transparent trial? Is that how you get justice?
And number
three? Court-martial, the world over, has been said, is not an independent and impartial trial. Thirdly, speed cannot substitute for justice. Witnesses from civilian population have refused to participate in court-martial proceedings. If the army is today going to tell us that even sexual violence is required to maintain the unity and integrity of the country, they will lose the respect of the youth and the women of this country in one stroke.